Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Hope all you guys are doing well. And today there's a simple and easy recipe which is called Aloo Paratha. And what say when it goes with butter? Let's begin with the recipe. For this we need 4 boiled potatoes. Once you boil the potatoes, peel them. And with the help of a smasher or a spoon or even your hand, smash all the potatoes well together. And add 1 teaspoon of red chilli powder. You can also add chopped green chilies if you want. Salt as per taste. 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic paste. Give it a nice mix to all these ingredients, and then we'll add chopped coriander. Once we add chopped coriander, set aside, and in a separate bowl we'll add the wheat flour 1 cup and 1.5 cup of all-purpose flour, and salt as per taste. Gently mix all these ingredients well together, and we'll add butter. This is room temperature butter, and I'm going to mix it until I get a nice crumbly texture to my flour. Once this is done, I will add the smashed potato mixture little by little and form a stiff dough. Once I form a stiff dough to it, I'll refrigerate this in the fridge. Now, a stiff dough is very important at this point of time. No adding any water. Just keep kneading until you get a nice and a stiff dough. And then let it refrigerate for about 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, you can start rolling in the dough to form, the pedas, we call it, in this manner. So once you form all the pedas for the roti, we'll refrigerate this again for another 15 minutes. There you go, roll it up, tuck it in, and sprinkle some flour on it. There you go. So I refrigerated them for another 15 minutes, and after 15 minutes I started rolling in my rotis, my parathas, sorry. And once this is rolled in a hot tawa, place your paratha and let it cook on both the sides. Apply some ghee on both the sides. Also drizzle some oil if you wanted to. You can also use vanaspati as well. Now, once it's cooked on both the sides, your lovely, delicious Aloo Paratha with butter flavor is ready to be served. So what you're waiting for, guys, go ahead, try this recipe, and do post your comments below. Thank you for watching. Until then, Allah Hafiz, and see you with the next recipe soon. Bye.